that pre-flight, I'm not sure, it might be changed to a rapid antigen test, but you've done it, you know that you can get that result.
What people are doing in many cases, that when you're leaving Canada,
during more than 50%.